Today in the New West, you do the twist, dance the watusi, and ride the range in a pickup truck. Pickup is right. They're part of the New West, too. The Las Vegas part.
We got ourselves a regular act.
We call our act the Snakes of Love.
Instead of bumps and grinds, we hiss and strike at each other.
And when we shed our skin, it brings the house down.
Well, I bet it does.
It's the New West, all right, when Bronco busting saddle pals like Glenn Ford and Henry Fonda go along with modern gadgets like bathtubs. And an old cowpoke like Chill Wills gets himself up like a dude.
What do you say, get your trading pants on, let's make a trade.
What kind of a trade?
Well, say I keep this $70 for the calves and you keep that old roan horse.
Look out, boys. That old roan isn't called Old Fooler for nothing. He just can't make up his mind whether he loves people or hates them.
Oh, horse is a damn cannibal.
But with a pretty filly, he can be a regular Don Juan. Old Fooler has one terrible problem.
Is he dead, Ben?
He's drunk.
It's the New West, where the old swimming hole is now the state fish hatchery.
The game warden. Let's get out of here.
Yes, the New West, with all the gusto of the old. Where a man in love has to love to fight.
Fight!
Whether it's with flying fists or crackling six guns. And the West still spreads its vast and thrilling panorama to tempt the adventuresome, like these two, riding hell-bent for leather as the New West marches on.